In order to answer this question, let's talk about the cell cycle. Okay, so remember that you have an interface.